Hello, my name is Erin. My blog at erinwrightwriting.com is all about sharing writing tips for the real world. Today's tutorial shows how to add the passive voice tool to Microsoft Word 2016 spelling and grammar check and the readability statistics. When Microsoft released Word 2016, the company surprised many users by removing passive voice from the readability statistics. However, Microsoft has redeemed itself by returning the passive voice tool in a recent software update. Please note that this tutorial is for Word 2016 with the editor update currently included in Office 365 subscriptions. To ensure your version is up to date, select the File tab, select Account, select Office Updates, and then select Update Now. If you would like to use the passive voice tool in Word 2013, please view my other passive voice tutorial, which is linked below. Before you can use the passive voice tool in Word 2016 spelling and grammar check and the readability statistics, you have to add it to your proofing options. To begin, select the File tab, and then select Options in the Backstage view. Now select Proofing in the Word Options dialog box. And then scroll down to the section titled When Correcting Spelling and Grammar in Word, and select Check Grammar with Spelling, and Show Readability. Then select the Settings button. In the Grammar Settings dialog box, scroll to the Clarity and Conciseness section of the Options menu, and then select Passive Voice. Finally, select the OK button in the Grammar Settings dialog box, and then the OK button in the Word Options dialog box. After adding passive voice to your proofing options, you can run the spelling and grammar check and view the readability statistics with passive voice. Note that the readability statistics won't appear until after the spelling and grammar check is complete. To run the spelling and grammar check, select the Review tab, and then select Spelling and Grammar. After you complete the spelling and grammar check in the editor sidebar, the readability statistics dialog box will automatically appear with your percent of passive sentences. Are you looking for more Microsoft Word tutorials? I tackle a variety of basic and advanced topics on my Microsoft Word tutorials playlist linked below. You can find this tutorial in written format on my blog at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked below. Feel free to leave me a comment if you have a question about Microsoft Word or Adobe Acrobat that you'd like me to address in a future video. And please subscribe and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.